let me introduce the judges for you. First of all, shooting on target one, the number 5C, representing Korea, it's Kimone. And competing against her, shooting on target two, representing Japan, would you welcome the number 2C, Ren Hayakawa. And our international judge for this match, this is Graham Potts. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, a hush and silence on the ancient ground of Lourdes as we wait the bronze medal match. And it will be Ren Hayakawa on target number two to shoot first. 20 seconds an arrow, 3 arrows a set. 6 points. That goes her first shot, 70 meters away into the target, and it's a 9. It's also a 9. In the goal for both archers. With her second arrow, another 9 for her, also in the outer gold ring. And a 10 for Kiyo, for Korea. Final arrow for Hayakawa, and that's an 8, so 26 points for her. Two archers retire to the waiting line to confirm with their coaches. A few words to the hurricane, a few words to the guys, perhaps about the gusty wind here at Lourdes. Sometimes the wind blowing in a different direction here on the shooting line than it is at the target place, so very difficult for these archers to judge, but they use all of their experience and competition. And the scores are confirmed, so as you can see there, first blood to Kimone from Korea. 2 points to her. Hayakawa will get to score, so she will shoot first on target number two. It's a 10! First arrow from Key, and that's slightly off to the left. And an 8 in the inner red ring. Opportunity, Hayakawa to edge ahead as she takes it back to 10. 2 arrows almost on top of each other. Big score needed here, and a 9 for Key. So a 3-point push-up for Hayakawa with her final power. Barrett goes into the target place, 70 metres away, it's an 8. And that'll be enough to give her this second set. Composed on the line, Kibo Bay, another 8 for her, 25 points, and officially 28 points for Ren Hayakawa from Japan. Will mean that she levelled this match up, set all, and 2 points for her. We've been saying all afternoon and all morning, just to remind you that a set win is worth 2 points. A drawn set means the archers.
Target 1, 25, target 2, 28.
2 points between these two fantastic archers, and yes, there we go. You can see the scoreboard has changed. Officially, the score system is indicating that it's 2 points apiece. And Ren Hayakawa from Japan will shoot first in this third set. Will shoot a maximum of 5 sets in this match, and it scores a tie after 5 sets. We'll have another dramatic one arrow shooter. Ooh, collected on the line, and that's a line for Harper. Her first shot away as well, and that's a nine as well. So, nothing to separate these two. Look at the green again, good target face, and a nine. That's nine as well, so 18 points apiece, one arrow each left. Arrows away, and another nine there. 3 arrows in the set. Nine to target, 10 to win. And the advantage will swing back to her in this match. High pressure shooting. Fantastic composure from both of these archers. Difficult
target
conditions
at 28. Target 2.
Bronze medal at 7. Scores are confirmed, so 4 points to keep away from Korea. Already a gold medalist this week in the women's team event. And Rei Hayakura from Japan, 2 points to her. She will shoot first again in this fourth set, shooting to stay in the competition. He's going to be now near on the field play, and that's taking Harper's arrow off to the right, and another 8 for her. Second down, 50, it's a work. Down south, and it's an 8. 9 and 8. So a point in it. And that's a 9 for her, so 25 points. So 8 to top, a 9 to take the bronze one. And that's it! He's getting up. A 9 is what required. A 9 is what she's out with. She takes this set. She adds another 2 points and a score of 4. Getting up. 6 points. 6. The great score of the cricket here at Lord's, and a great score for Peter Bay Korea, handshakes all round. And she takes the bronze medal at this London Prepare Series.